rent has been a big issue, and in the last few years in Edinburgh, rent has gone up really steeply. So this was my response to that problem as well. I'm Ram, I'm from Milan, Italy. I've been living here for 6 months, here in Portobello. Been in Edinburgh for nearly 10 years now, and I am a full-time musician now.
My name is Penny. I'm from England, from Stoke-on-Trent in England, and I've been living in Edinburgh for 3 years, more or less. And I'm an artist, I make paintings, and I also play music.
So I wanted to be in touch with nature, wanted to be free to move around, wanted to be free to visit places that you can't reach otherwise. And I wanted to learn about construction, insulation, self-building, self-sustainable living, and off-grid living. In a way, I feel more inspired when I live in a van for music. You could go anywhere and park in a beautiful place and just feel inspired and be in touch with nature, and that really kind of feeds musical inspiration for me, I think.
Being in the van has helped me creatively because you have all the time to figure out what you want to do, because you're not distracted by work and all the other things. You're really focusing on what it is you want to do.
Of course, when you're living in a van, you luckily don't have bills and rent to pay to worry about. But yeah, on the other side, you have to provide everything for yourself. So you have to go get water, you have to go get things you need.
Heating, when it's cold.
To think about heating when it's cold.
Yes.
But the thing I like about it is that it's you doing that. It's all in your hands. You provide yourself with what you need, and you're not gonna consume more than you need just because you can.
It's very efficient and sustainable, you know. There's not really any waste. You see all the waste, like you see the packaging that you're using from the shops, and you want to reduce that because it's there, you're living with it, it's right next to you as you're cooking, and it's just more mindful. You get a more mindful way of thinking about how you're living. It can be challenging, but it's also a good challenge because it's better for the environment, it's better for your way of living as well.